Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. Pyenv is a fantastic tool for installing and managing multiple versions of Python. In this tutorial, we are going to cover how to install Pyenv on Ubuntu 18.04. Before we start, I'll mention that I am working as the root user on a Liquid Web self-managed Ubuntu 18.04 LTS server. Additionally, all of the commands and links referenced in this tutorial are available in the video description. To start things off, let's update our system packages. apt-update-y. After that, we need to install some dependencies. There are quite a few, so grab the apt command from the video description, paste it into the terminal, and hit enter. Now, to pull Pyenv down, we need to clone the Pyenv repository. Copy the git command from the video description and run it in the terminal. To configure Pyenv, copy the three echo commands from the video description, paste them into the terminal, and hit enter. Finally, to start using Pyenv, restart the shell by running exec open double quote dollar sign all caps shell close double quote. That's it. To test Pyenv, start by listing available installable versions. Pyenv install dash dash list. You can then install a new version by running pyenv install 3.83. This command will take some time, so let's jump ahead. Now that that's finished, check that the new version is available by running pyenv versions. You can change the Python version to 3.8.3 by running the command pyenv global 3.83. Now drop into a Python shell and verify the version by running python. That's it! You now know how to install Pyenv on Ubuntu 18.04. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.